In this video, I'll show you how to assemble this puzzle.